Hello everyone, welcome to the session. How is everyone doing today? Okay, good, good, good to see all of you join in, guys. Come on, let's begin with today's session. Okay, hi guys. Okay, let me see who all is joined in. Hi Mamta, welcome to the session. Hi Praveen. Okay, hello Pranjal, welcome to the session. Hi Ritik. Good evening Rohan, how are you doing? Nay Ritik, I didn't send it. The reason was because last time bhi they only like 10 or 15 who actually worked it out. So fir wo log koi dusre speed pe the, and then the those who had not done it were on a different speed, so that mismatch happens. So that is why, guys, we'll discuss it afresh. So aaj ke section mein bhi it's going to be an all area sectional which you're going to practice here, aur uske baad mein jo hai wo PDF aapko group pe dal dungi, aap log bhi practice kar lena. Okay, hi Prachi, welcome to the session. Hello Payal, hi Millie. Hello Monica, welcome to the session. Hi Pranjal, good to see you. Hello Rishabh, good evening Jay. Welcome to the session, guys. How are you all doing today? So how was your day so far? Good, bad? Okay guys, if you were to describe your day in one word so far, okay, you have to describe your day in one word so far, what would that word be? Hi Shreyashi, good. Good evening. Hello Vishal, welcome to the session. Good to see you join in. कम ऑन गाइस, एक वर्ड में अगर आपको आज का डे डिस्क्राइब करना हो तो क्या होगा? डन ऋषभ, आई विल हैव अ लुक एट इट. ओके, एक बार तो गाइस आई हैव एक्चुअली रिप्लाइड, मेक श्योर दैट आई हैव रिप्लाइड टू ऑल ऑफ यू टिल यू नो जिसके मैं यू नो आई हैव गॉट द यू नो क्वेरीज टिल यस्टरडे. इफ देयर आर एनी ऑफ यू हैव नॉट रिप्लाइड टू, एक बार मेरे को टैग कर देना या एक बार वापस क्वेरी भेज देना, आई विल डेफिनेटली गेट बैक टू यू. ओके, so let's see. Productive, good Ritik. Normal, okay, that's good na Jay, sometimes it's just good to have a normal day. Okay, hi Akshita, welcome to the session. Exhausting, bye Prachi. Arey, look at your adjective Rohan. Okay, that's very nice. Okay, very very nice. Fickened, that's really nice. Thought provoking, huh? Good evening Abhishek, how has your day been so far? Come on guys, everybody who's joined in, one word to describe your day till you type in. Let's get started guys. Splendid, that's really nice, that's really nice to hear Shriharsha. Hi Tarun, welcome to the session. Okay, splendid, good. So guys, I want all of you to make sure that aap sab log group join karo unacademy_Ritu Dudhoria. Okay, file section mein, link section mein, jitne bhi files hai, links hai, PDFs hai, un sabko go through karo, un sabko practice karo. Guys, I want all of you to take the subscription using the code RITUMBA, those who are not already on the app. High five Vishal, high five. Haan na, yes, yes Rohan, I can identify with that. सो गाइज, जो लोग अभी तक ऐप पे नहीं है, आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू मेक श्योर दैट यू डाउनलोड द ऐप एंड मेक श्योर दैट यू एंटर द कोड RITUMBA एंड अटेंड द स्पेशल क्लासेस. गाइज, आज की जो स्पेशल क्लास है वो 8 PM को है. ओके, प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट ऑल ऑफ यू आर पार्ट ऑफ इट. एंड गाइज, कल इज स्पेशल क्लास सैटरडे, सो वील हैव 3 स्पेशल क्लासेस, 11 बजे, 1 बजे, 8 बजे. ओके, दीज आर द स्पेशल क्लास टाइमिंग्स फॉर टुमारो. ओके गाइस, दीज आर द स्पेशल क्लास टाइमिंग्स फॉर टुमारो. प्लीज मेक श्योर कि आप लोग 11 बजे, 1 बजे और 8 बजे, यू नो 11, 1 एंड 8 को यू अटेंड द स्पेशल क्लासेस. गाइस, मेक श्योर दैट यू आर डूइंग दैट. और 6 PM को हमारी प्लस क्लास है, तो हमारी जो यूजुअल 5 PM की यूट्यूब क्लास है वो कल नहीं होगी. टुमारो वील हैव मोर ऑन द ऐप रादर देन ऑन यूट्यूब. ओके, सो गाइज, 11, 1 एंड 8, आई वॉन्ट टू सी ऑल ऑफ यू इन द स्पेशल क्लास. हाई आकाश, वेलकम टू द सेशन. अभी डे इजंट ओवर, गुड गुड, ओनली 4 आवर्स. हाँ, 4 आवर्स, गुड. ओके, अच्छा, दैट्स रियली नाइस प्राची. हेलो अंकित, नहीं ऑफ कोर्स नॉट ऋतिक. हाय प्रवीण, गुड टू सी यू जॉइन इन. गाइस, आई वांट टू सी एवरीबडी टेकिंग द प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन, यूज द कोड RITUMBA. अगर गाइस क्वांट आपको सता रहा है, सो देयर इज अ क्वांटिटेटिव जीनियस बैच. There is an all areas PYQ, previous year questions, unka revision hai. You have a supreme weekday batch with all your faculty from this YouTube channel. Okay, so please make sure ki aap log ye sab batches join karo and use the code RITUMBA. Okay guys, aur koi code nahi. Thank you, Akash. Yes. Hi, Aman. Good evening. Good to see you all. Good to see you joined in as well. So, guys, मैं चाहती हूँ कि जो भी subscription ले रहा है, I want all of you to use the code Ritu MBA, no other code. Okay, guys? सिर्फ Ritu MBA लगाकर जल्दी से Plus का subscription लो. Come on, guys. Let's start. Lots of practice ahead of us. आज के class में, special class में, guys, जितना हम लोग verbal practice करेंगे, I've given you the guarantee, guys, कि verbal आप लोग मेरे साथ practice कर लेना. You know, you can go through the sessions और उसके अलावा mocks और sectionals दो more than sufficient. So that leaves you a lot of time to prepare for other areas like LR, DI and quant. Okay? So make sure, guys. नहीं नहीं रितिक, वो तो क्योंकि हम लोग उस level के questions पे आ चुके हैं ना अभी. But see, we have till November and daily हम लोग 2 hours की practice कर रहे हैं. And in addition to that, you know, हमारे plus classes भी है. तो गाइज आपकी VRC की प्रैक्टिस क्लास में हो जाएगी. उसके अलावा वट एवर वर्कशीट्स आई गिव यू एंड एट द सेम टाइम सेक्शनल्स और मॉक्स तो ऐप पे डेली प्रैक्टिस प्रॉब्लम्स ट्राई करो. यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट इट. येस ऑफकोर्स प्राची, यू हैव टू स्टार्ट गिविंग द सेक्शनल्स विदाउट फेल. ओके, हैलो मीत, वेलकम टू द सेशन, गुड इवनिंग. सो गाइज वी आर मूविंग इन टू मोर ऑफ 4 sentence पैरा जम्बल्स, क्योंकि जैसे एग्जाम में भी आते हैं वो ज्यादा 4 sentence के पैरा जम्बल्स होते हैं. ओके, सो वील मूव इन टू मोर ऑफ दीज 4 sentence पैरा जम्बल्स फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन. राइट, कम ऑन गाइज, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. कम ऑन. Come on, all of you who are watching the session, guys, I want all of you to press the like button, the share button and the subscribe button. But make sure, guys, ki aap log special classes bhi attend karo. The daily practice problems, haan Rohan, similar to that. So sectionals or quizzes jo hai, aapke lecturers bhi aapko unke courses mein, jise mega quizzes hote hain, section, you know, waise tests hote hain, jise verbal ability ka test hota hai, wagera wagera. But daily practice problems are what I'm talking about. Come on, guys, try this out. Okay, most of you started giving your orders as well. 4231, 4123, 4231, 4231, 4231, 4123, 2314. Okay, guys, what about the others? Majority has gone with 4231. 4231. Yes, hai na Ritik? That's really good. Correct. Okay, so guys, 4231. Majority has gone with 4231. Okay, let's quickly look at this, guys. Can I say artificial intelligence has to come before I say just AI, just AI? Yes or no? And this says in medicine, for example, are using it to help. This it refers to what? So guys, हमारा opener तो 4 ही होगा ना, without any doubt. Did all of you guys please check now? एक बार check करते जाओ, जैसे जैसे मैं explain करती हूँ कि आपने same logic use किया है या नहीं. If you have used the same logic, then you're right on track. Guys, did you do it in the same manner? Did you feel that 4 is the odd one out? I mean, sorry, 4 is the opener because it gives you the full form artificial intelligence. हाँ या ना? तो इसीलिए guys, हमारा जो है 4 opening sentence हो जाएगा. Yes, I hope all of you have used the same logic. Okay, so hamara jo hai 4 opening sentence ho jayega, guys. Okay, now dystopian science fiction as well as recent dire warnings from industry have sometimes pointed at the dangers of artificial intelligence. Now, AI can also be used to spot forest fires. It is crucial to the study of climate change. Ye positive hai aur ye negative hai. Today, however, the positive effects of AI have become pervasive or widespread in our everyday lives. Ye positive hai and however. So guys, I can say 4 or 2 ka link hoga. Aapne 4 ke baad 1 kaise laga diya also? 4 is negative, 1 is positive. How can you connect negative and positive with also? Negative or positive ko to however se connect karna chahiye na. Now guys, check. Aapne however se connect kiya hai 4 or 2? Good. Then if you have done that, it's very good. Now, positive effects of AI have become pervasive. Ye bata raha hai ek positive effect and this is saying the also another positive effect. So, 3 and 1 link ho gaya because of also. Did you do it in the same manner, guys? Only using the language clues that we have discussed. What are the language clues? Full form will come before short form. So, 4 is your opener. Okay, however, ye positive hai, ye only sentence hai jo negative hai because it says warnings. So, isiliye 4 aur 2 saath mein laga diya because of however. 3 bhi positive hai, 1 bhi positive hai. Also ke karan 3 aur 1 hoga. Yes, guys, did all of you do it in the same manner? Yes, if you've done it in the same manner, guys, excellent. Okay, that's really good. So, just by focusing on 3 language clues, full form before short form, okay, full form and then short form, then we focused on however, okay, that connects contradictory sentences together, and we focused on also and we got our answer. Clear? Acha, baki ditto, very good. Okay, guys, come on. So, please make sure ki aap log learnings dekhte jao. Come on, everyone. Next question on your screen. Chalo, chalo, quickly. We have to try. Good, good, Shri Asha. Yes, but it's not just because it's negative, it's the opener. Rest of it is positive, right? So, rest of the sentences are contradicting that. Correct. Very good logic. Come on, guys. Next question on your screen. Chalo, try this out. Second question. Come on, guys. Come on, everyone. Four, two, three. Okay, that was for the previous one, na? Come on, guys. Namaste, Diya. I'm good. How are you? Very good. How's the birthday girl? Where is the birthday girl? Okay, come on, guys. Try this out. Two, four, one, three, two, one, three, four, two, one, four, three, two, one, three, four. Okay, guys, lots of answers coming in. Come on. Two, one, four, three, two, four, one, three. 2143. Diya, arre, it's okay. How's he's good, sort of. Okay, guys. 2143. Okay, so guys, only 3 orders. Chalo, I'm at least happy. So guys, all of you have got 2 as your opening sentence. So we're not going to focus much on it because it says called eggs. Okay, my physics knowledge is not good. Okay, so guys, anyway, chalo, let's discuss this. So during light harvesting reaction in plants and some microbes, photons excite electrons contained in chlorophyll molecules to create entities called excitons. Okay, so definitely 2 is going to be your opener. Because guys, baki sentences jo hai, it's talking about excitons. So definitely 2 is going to be your opener because it introduces excitons. Oh, okay, all the best, Diya, all the best. Okay, now guys, ab dekhte hai ki order kaise banega. Now, it says, they are called excitons, okay. Now, they excite electrons. Now, these excitons are then transformed from chlorophyll to chlorophyll molecule until they reach the reaction center. Okay, now after they reach the reaction center, ye dekho, excitons can lose energy as they are transferred. Guys, 1 or 4 ka link hoga na. Why didn't you link 1 and 4 together, guys? Why don't you link 1 and 2 together? And this wastefulness, which wastefulness? The loss of energy over 2143. Your answer option is 2143 na guys. Dekho, 2 aapne sahi pehchana kyunki called excitons hai. Theek hai. Uske baad this wastefulness. Wastefulness of what? Lose energy. 403 ek link hai. As they are transferred. Transferred where? From chlorophyll molecule to chlorophyll molecule. 2143. Haan ya na? Good, Pranjal. Guys, did all of you get this? Now, most of you have gone with 2, 4, 1, 3. Let's see 2, 4, 1, 3. 2 correct, guys. 4, fir 1. But guys, as they are transferred from where to where? First, you mentioned that, no? Transferred from chlorophyll to chlorophyll molecule. And then you say as they are transferred. सो गाइज 1-4 होगा ना कि 4-1. डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस गाइज? येस और नो? क्लियर विद दिस एवरीवन? यस. ओके अगेन गाइज, जस्ट फोकस ऑन लैंग्वेज. दिस ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड. कम ऑन, गुड शिबू. कम ऑन गाइज, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन. पैरा जम्बल, बट आई एम हैप्पी गाइज, मोस्ट ऑफ यू आर गेटिंग इट राइट. चलो थर्ड क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन गाइज. ऑल ऑफ दीज मेनली आर गोइंग टू बी 4-sentence पैरा जम्बल्स आज. कम ऑन, आई वॉन्ट टू सी 100% एक्यूरेसी फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू. एंड गाइज प्रेस द लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब बटन. ओके, do not forget to do that and attend the special class today at 8 PM. very crucial special class today guys. you're upping your game, so even I have to up my game. so I'm going to get like very different question types, very unique question types, wholesome holistic question types. aaj hum log FIJs bhi karenge guys shaam ko. so I want all of you to be present today, okay, at 8 PM. come on, next question on your screens. Yes, and Saurabh, you have to look at the past year's papers as well. You have to look at the past year's papers as well. Hai na diya, kitni naainsafi hai. Come on. Come on guys. Good sir, thank you. Come on everyone, what is the answer? Okay, 4-1-3-2. 4-2-1-3. 4-1-3-2, 4-2-1-3. Good अरे कहाँ कहाँ से किस किस को कैसे कैसे पता चलता है गाइस अभी तक. ओके माय गुडनेस, 4-1-2-3, 4-1-3-2. गाइस व्हाट इज द आंसर? ओके, आई हैव गॉट 4 कॉम्बिनेशंस हियर. कम ऑन, लेट्स चेक दिस आउट. ऑफ कोर्स दिया, टेक केयर, बाय बाय. सौरभ फोकस ऑन द क्वेश्चन, कम ऑन. मशीन ट्रांसलेशन हैज नेवर फोकस्ड ऑन अंडरस्टैंडिंग लैंग्वेज. Could it in fact be that understanding isn't needed in order to translate well? Instead, the field has always tried to decode. Guys, agar aap ye question dekhoge, can I say 1 and 3 ka link hoga guys? It has never focused on understanding language. Instead, it has always tried to decode. Guys, did you put 1 and 3 together? Did you put 1 and 3 together guys? हाँ या ना? आपने 1 and 3 साथ में लगाया? Because of this instead. Utility of Google Translate and similar technologies is undeniable and probably a good thing overall. But there is still something deeply lacking in the approach which is conveyed by a single word, understanding. This uses the word understanding. So 4 is going to be your opener. For 1 and 3 is going to be a subset. Now, this is a question, guys. ये question है. इस question का answer कहाँ है? इस question का answer नहीं है. So, it becomes a rhetorical question. If it is a rhetorical question, where is it going to come? It is going to come towards the end, na? So, what is your answer option? Your answer option is going to be 4-1-3-2. Yes or no? Did all of you understand this? See, listen to this guys. Ek baar suno. Okay guys, is there lag? Is there a lag? Is there a lag guys? See, 4 is going to be my opening sentence because it introduces the word understanding. It introduces translation. So 4 hamara opening sentence hoga. 1 and 3 is going to be a subset because it is never focused on understanding. Instead, it is always tried to decode. So 1 or 3 ka link hoga. 2 is a question. Now is question ka answer nahi hai. So this is a rhetorical question. So where is it going to come? It is going to come towards the end. So what is your answer option? Your answer option is 4132. Clear guys? Okay, is it clear? Clear hai? Abhi clear hai guys? Ya abhi bhi lag hai? Or is it all clear now? Is it clear now guys? There was, now it's clear. Okay. Wait guys. Okay, it's clear now. Okay, but guys, did you understand this? Ye question hai guys. Please focus on language. Yahan pe aapko instead pe focus karna chahiye tha. And you had to focus on the question. Is question ka answer nahi hai. This is a rhetorical question. It is going to come towards the end. Clear guys? Did you all understand this? Diya, ek baar refresh karo. Okay, just try it guys. All clear now? Okay, did all of you understand this question? So 4 is my opener because of this punctuation and introduction of the word. 1 and 3 is a subset because of instead. 2 is the end because it's a question jinka answer nahi hai. Got it guys? Did all of you understand this? Yes or no? Clear with this everyone? Okay, very good. Come on, let's go to the next question. Chalo guys, thoda ek odd one out ka question try karte hai. Come on. Tell me which statement is the odd one out? Which statement is not a part of the passage? Come on guys, you have to build links. Links build karo guys, it's very crucial at this stage. Those who are joining in, I want every single one of you to attend the special class today without fail at 8 p.m. Sirf use the code RITUMBA guys, download the app, take the plus subscription, give the sectionals, give the mocks, practice the daily problems guys. Cats just around the corner. Okay, you've got a golden opportunity guys. Most of you, you know, preparation ke liye, please make sure that you utilize it. Come on guys. Come on, come on, come on. Try this out guys. Which statement is the odd one out? Come on everyone. Come on everyone, odd one out, identify karo. Chalo guys, quickly. So you want to go with 2 as your odd one out, Abhishek? Good, good, okay. 2, 2, 2, Diya says 1. Okay guys, come on, let's look into this. So the trans-realist author who creates a detailed and realistic depiction of the American high school life will then shatter it open with the discovery of an alien flying saucer. Guys, theme pakdo, kabhi bhi odd one out mein na suno, you have to understand the theme. The formulation of trans-realism as revolutionary becomes especially meaningful when compared to the uses trans-realism is put to by the best of its practitioners. Uses. It rejects artificial constructs like plot and archetypical characters in favor of real events and people drawn directly from the author's experience. Trans-realism argues for an approach to writing novels rooted first and foremost in reality. So guys, agar aap dekho to 4 or 3 ka link hoga because it talks about that it draws from reality. It draws directly from the author's experience. But through this realist tapestry, the author threads a singular, impossibly fantastic idea. What is that singularly fantastic idea, guys? What is that fantastic idea? Jaise ye alien aa jata hai flying saucer pe. Theek hai, so guys, agar aap dhyan se dekhoge, so 4, 3, 5-1 का एक लिंक हो जाएगा. 4 and 3 टॉक अबाउट हाउ इट्स वेरी रियलिस्टिक, बट थ्रू दिस रियलिस्टिक टेपिस्ट्री यू ऑल्सो यू नो लिंक एन इम्पॉसिबली फैंटास्टिक आइडिया, जैसे एक एलियन आ रहा है फ्लाइंग सॉसर पे. सो ऑफकोर्स 4-3-5-1 एंड बट यू नो 2 बोल रहा है यूजेस. वॉट आर द यूजेस? देर इज नो स्टेटमेंट विच टॉक्स अबाउट द यूजेस. सो गाइज हमारा ऑड वन आउट क्या हो जाएगा? हमारा ऑड वन आउट हो जाएगा 2. The formulation of transrealism is revolutionary, becomes especially meaningful when compared to the uses. What are the uses? No sentence talks about the uses of transrealism. ठीक है, तो हमारा odd one out जो है guys वो 2 हो जाएगा. Clear? But guys the best way to get, अगर आपको ये smooth order भी नहीं मिलता है, it's okay. At least see कि ठीक है 2 का pairing कौन सा होगा. देखो जैसे 3 और 4 का pairing हो जाएगा, 5 और 1 का pairing हो जाएगा, पर 2 का पेयरिंग किसके साथ होगा? ऐसा यू नो इट इंट्रोड्यूसेस अ न्यू आइडिया व्हिच मे बी कैरीड फॉरवर्ड इन द अदर पैराग्राफ ऑफ द आर्टिकल. ओके, वेरी गुड गाइस, वेरी प्राउड ऑफ यू टुडे आई मस्ट से. कम ऑन, नेक्स्ट वन गाइस, दिस इज अ वेरी नाइस वन. आई मीन इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वन. ओके, बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग है गाइस. स्टेटमेंट 2 का मीनिंग ये है. स्टेटमेंट 2 बोल रहा है कि द फॉर्मुलेशन ऑफ ट्रांस रियलिज्म इज रेवोल्यूशनरी. इट्स लाइक पाथ ब्रेकिंग, इट्स रेवोल्यूशनरी. क्योंकि when compared to the uses, transrealism is put to by the best of its practitioners. Now, क्योंकि the kind of uses that it's put to, उसके जो applications है, उसके कारण वो revolutionary हो जाता है, पर उसके applications क्या है? No sentence talks about its applications. Clear? Did you understand that, Shivam? Did you understand that, Ritik? The uses transrealism is put to, मतलब उसके application और उसके uses क्या है? उसके कारण इट बिकम्स रेवोल्यूशनरी, बट वॉट आर दोज यूजेस, वॉट आर दोज एप्लीकेशंस, वी डू नॉट नो. दैट इज वाई 2 बिकम्स योर ऑड वन आउट. क्लियर? ओके, कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन. कम ऑन एवरीवन, टेल मी द ऑड वन आउट. कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन गाइस, एवरीवन. देयर वाज नो बफर गाइस, आई रियली डिड से कम ऑन सो मेनी टाइम्स. कम ऑन, come on everyone. Transrealism is beyond realistic. Realistic भी है पर उसके थोड़ा आगे भी जाता है impractical idea के concept पे. चलो ओके, वरुण बोल रहा है 5, अभिषेक बोल रहा है 2 और ऑर्डर है 1-3-4-5. ओके, व्हाट अबाउट द अदर्स? मिली 2. गाइस लिंक करते जाओ. Okay, most of you have gone with 2 as your odd one out. Chalo, guys, link banate, theek hai? Now, it was a tense summer day in 1835 Japan and the country's reigning Go player, Honinbo Jowa, took his seats across a board from a 25-year-old prodigy. Prodigy is someone who's very talented at a very young age, like an early bloomer. Okay, by the name of Akaboshi. Now, guys, ye dekho, both men, who are the two men? The two men are Akaboshi and Honinbo Jowa, right? So, 1 or 3 ka link hoga. Now, this talks about a particular game. This talks about a particular game. Their face off that day was high stakes. Little did they know that the match, all the statements, that is 1, 3, 4 and 5, are all talking about a particular match that took place. Early on, the young Akaboshi took a lead, but then according to lore means जो सुनने में आया, ghosts appeared and showed Honinbo three crucial moves. Ghosts appeared and three crucial moves. Which are the three? Don't you think, guys, ये थोड़ा सा out of context जा रहा है? This is going to be a very out of, like, which are the three moves? Ghosts कहाँ से आ गए? So, guys, of course, two is going to be your odd one out. Yes or no? It's a very fantastical idea, na? ठीक है, आप लोग बोल रहे हो 1, 3, 4, 2 को साथ में लगाते हैं. ठीक है, 1, 3, 4 तो साथ में लगा दिया. होनिन्बो एंड आकाबोशी रिप्रेजेंट टू गो हाउसेस फाइटिंग फॉर पावर एंड द राइवलरी बिटवीन द टू कैंप्स हैड लेटर लेटली एक्सप्लोडेड इनटू एक्यूजेशंस ऑफ फाउल प्ले ब्लड वॉमिटिंग गेम ग्रूलिंग डेज ग्रिजली एंड. ओके, अब यहां से घोस्ट. फिर अगर आप गाइस, ओके वन मोर थिंग, अगर आप ये बोलो ना अर्ली ऑन ये हुआ तो फिर लेटर ऑन क्या हुआ? विच स्टेटमेंट इज गोइंग टू कैरी फॉरवर्ड दिस? विच स्टेटमेंट इज गोइंग टू कंप्लीट दिस? देयर इज नो स्टेटमेंट विच कैरी फॉरवर्ड्स दिस. देयर इज नो स्टेटमेंट विच कंप्लीट्स दिस. दिस इज अर्ली ऑन व्हाट हैपेंड. माय क्वेश्चन इज लेटर ऑन व्हाट हैपेंड. ओके, सो गाइज, व्हाट इज गोइंग टू बी योर ऑड वन आउट? योर ऑड वन आउट इज गोइंग टू बी 2. डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस पॉइंट? यस और नो गाइज, क्लियर विद दिस एवरीवन? अर्ली ऑन ये हुआ है तो लेटर ऑन क्या हुआ है? ओके, सो डेफिनेटली गाइज आर ऑड वन आउट इज गोइंग टू बी 2. गॉट इट? कम ऑन गाइज, लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन. चलो वेट, लेट्स सी. चलो गाइज ये ट्राई करो, पैरा जंबल क्वेश्चन है. कम ऑन गाइज, रुको, एक काम करते हैं, एक पैरा समरी क्वेश्चन लेते हैं. कम ऑन गाइज, लेट्स टेक वन पैरा समरी क्वेश्चन. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्सो एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एरिया गाइज. हमको 3 to 4 क्वेश्चन आ सकते हैं इस एरिया से. कम ऑन, लिखा तो है सेकंड में पर वो थ्री मूव्स कौन से थे और घोस्ट का फिर आगे कंटिन्यूएशन क्या हुआ? एक्सेप्ट थ्री, ऑल द स्टेटमेंट्स आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वन समर डे एंड थर्ड इज टॉकिंग अबाउट देयर पास्ट. बट सी, लुक एट दिस. ओके, आई जस्ट कम बैक टू दिस गाइस. बोथ मेन हैव स्पेंड देयर लाइव्स मास्टरिंग द टू प्लेयर स्ट्रेटजी गेम दैट्स लॉन्ग बीन पॉपुलर इन ईस्ट एशिया. ओके, नाउ गाइस अगर आप देखो, मेरा क्वेश्चन ये है, लुक एट टू. अर्ली ऑन द यंग आकाबोशी टुक अ लीड but then according to lore, why according to lore? Okay, fine, ghosts appeared and showed Honinbo three crucial moves. Fir kya hua guys, ye ghost aane ke baad, three crucial moves hone ke baad kya hua? Ye ghost ka story continued thodi hai. Is any sentence continuing the ghost ka story guys? Ya Honinbo ke three crucial moves kaun se the, usne kya kiya, ghost chale gaye kya, kya hua? Nothing is going to come na, iske baad kya aane wala hai? मेरा पॉइंट ये है कि घोस्ट का प्लॉट हैज इट बीन कंटिन्यूड. व्हाई वाज इट हाई स्टेक्स? इट वाज हाई स्टेक्स बिकॉज बोथ ऑफ देम वर मास्टर्स. सो 3 और 4 का फिर भी हम लोग लिंक लगा सकते हैं. गॉट इट गाइस? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस पॉइंट? यस और नो? इट लुक्स लाइक, सी दैट्स व्हाट्स गोइंग टू बी द कंफ्यूजन. बट गाइस ग्रामेटिकली ये तो देखो कि वो स्टोरी या वो प्लॉट लाइन कंटिन्यू हुआ है या नहीं. Most of you have ended with 2. Why have you ended with 2? Because aapko nahi lag, because you did not know what to couple it with later. That's why you've ended it with 2. Okay, come on guys, let's go to the next question. Chalo, para summary question on your screen. Try this out. Good Tarun. Come on guys, para summary question on your screens. Come on guys. अक्षय बोल रहा है ए, बाकी के लोग क्या बोल रहे हैं? Guys, para summary question is all a process of comparison and elimination. You have to compare and eliminate answer options, guys. It's all about comparison and elimination. Come on. ईशान आपको पैराग्राफ का मेरे को जिस्ट या एसेंस बताना है. व्हाट इज द मेन पॉइंट ऑफ द पैराग्राफ और व्हाट इज द ऑथर्स पोजीशन इन द पैराग्राफ. अक्षय सेज ए, ऋतिक सेज ए, शुभि सेज ए. ओके, व्हाट अबाउट द अदर्स गाइस? आई वांट टू हियर फ्रॉम एवरीवन. कम ऑन. हर्षिता ए, चॉपी वाटर्स. चॉपी इज डिस्टर्ब्ड, मतलब सिचुएशन अच्छी नहीं चल रही है. मडी वाटर्स, टर्बिडिटी, चॉपी वाटर्स, स्टॉर्मी, मडी, क्लाउडी. Apple has always been an opportunistic innovator seeking to capitalize on the next big thing with a powerful brand, superior design, user friendliness. But where the iPod, iPhone and iPad have driven growth in the past, it's not clear. It's not yet clear what the next big thing will be. Though successful connected watches did not quite deliver, voice-controlled intelligent homes and self-driving cars offer major opportunities. But Apple is not as strongly. देखो गाइस, टोन कैसे जा रहा है. It's going negative in tone. It's not as strongly positioned as Amazon or Google and like Tesla. So we have seen with the protracted transition. Protracted मतलब extended. Okay, protracted means extended. From products to services at other big ICT companies, Apple's shareholders may just have to be patient until the transition to ecosystem opportunities and services pays off. So, the next big thing dikh nahi raha hai. So, they have to be patient. Now, one has to wait. You have to be patient. Guys, para summary questions mein, always focus on the last line. One has to wait to see when Apple's current bet on ecosystem opportunities will come off. Apple is stuttering in its strategy of capitalizing on the next big thing owing to the competition from other well-known brands. While Apple's innovation succeeded in the past is in choppy waters. But guys, wait and see. They have to be patient. Isme you've not said that they have to be patient. The only option which says that you have to be patient is A. One has to wait and see. Ye bol raha hai ki its transition is in choppy waters. Ye negative. But guys, this is ending with like ek optimism ki ab humko wait and watch karna padega. So that is why A is a better option than C. It's all about comparison and elimination because it's an author's position, para summary or essence of the text question. Your focus has to be on the last line. Clear with this everyone? Clear guys? Ritik, Prachi, Praveen, Sriharsha, guys, jinhone C answer bola tha. Guys, did you understand the point now? Were you able to understand this guys? Wo wait wala ke karan, patient wala ke karan, answer option A hoga. Clear with this everyone? Okay, come on. Let's go to the next one. Chalo guys, Stephen Hawking. Okay, come on. This para, chota sa para jumble hai Stephen Hawking ke baare mein. Come on guys, try this out everyone. Quickly, go through it. Got it? Very good. Excellent. Come on guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, good. Guys, regarding your preparation, let's just touch base on your preparation as well. जब ये पैरा जंबल खत्म हो जाएगा, I will, you know, tell you कि मतलब क्या-क्या points है. And please make sure कि अभी तक आप लोग वो list के points पे focus कर रहे हो. You know, it's very important, guys. We are almost in the mid of April. Barely guys, अगर आप देखो गिनती करके भी देखो तो barely you know six and a half months are left. और उसमें you know festivals आ जाएंगे, आपके semester exams आ जाएंगे, you know कुछ ना कुछ guys, and you will that those days are actually going to be condensed down to barely you know 3 months. So please make sure कि अभी से you know you up your preparation game guys. It's very crucial. I don't want to see you all give another attempt, or you know, I don't want that. I want all of you to make sure that you capitalize on the attempts right now. Okay, so please make sure, guys, that all of you are stepping up your game, you're preparing real hard and focusing on all the resources that you have at your behest. Sectionals or mocks dena bahut zyada zaruri hai, guys. Come on. Okay, Millie says 3124. 31 Lavisha 3142. What about the others? Okay, 3124, 3142, 3412. 3124. Okay, I see three predominant orders, guys. 3142, 3124. Okay, so aap log sab log 3 se start karna chahte ho, of course, because it mentions the name of the person, Stephen Hawking. In his youth, Stephen Hawking never lacked mathematical acumen. Acumen matlab, guys, insight. Okay, but once he could no longer write down equations, theories had to be translated into geometry in his head. Okay, but once he could no longer write down equations, theories had to be translated into geometry in his head. His words necessarily became so few, and his theories of everything emerged in a voice that was both robotic and curiously laden with emotion. And after a tracheotomy, in 1985, the ocean of his thinking had to be forced through a cumbersome and narrow technological aperture. Guys, 4 or 2 ek link hai na, guys. 4 and 2 is a link. No, because of this surgery or because of this procedure that he had to go through, iske liye ek narrow technological aperture se, because of which his voice had become very robotic. How did you put 2 before 4? Too robotic, unka awaaz khud se nahi hua tha. That was because of technological aperture, unka surgery ke karan. So it has to be 4-2. No, how did you put 2 before 4, guys? His words became so few, theories emerged in a voice that was both robotic. Why was it robotic? Because he had gone through this. So 4 pehle aayega, fir 2 aayega, 3 opener hoga. But once he could no longer write down equations, but guys, look at the transition word. Ye negative hai, ye negative hai, ye negative hai, ye positive hai. So but ka contradiction to 3-1 hi hoga na. Acumen means insight, guys. Categorization is very, very crucial. Most of you are going wrong, are still relying on logic. Guys, language clues dekho. I do not know how many of you saw this but, guys. यहाँ पे जो बट है ये नेगेटिव हो रहा है, ये नेगेटिव है, ये नेगेटिव है, ये पॉजिटिव है, तो ये ऑब्वियसली 3 और 1 का कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन आएगा. यस और नो, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू मिस दिस आउट. अपर्चर मतलब एक स्मॉल ओपनिंग, लाइक रोबोटिक मतलब यू नो लाइक स्मॉल रोबोट का यू नो लाइक से सम रोबोटिक टेक्नोलॉजी के कारण मुझे उनका वॉइस एक स्मॉल रोबोटिक माउथ से आता था. Like a sound box. Basically, that aperture here refers to the aperture or the opening of the sound box. So, guys, 3 or 1 ka link hoga. And kyunki ye surgery hua, kyunki, you know, he had now a technological sound box. That is why his voice became robotic. So, 4 and 2 ka link hoga. Khatam. Baat hi khatam, guys. You just have to focus on 2 important points. Acumen means insight. Guys, you have to rely more on language than logic. Got it, everyone? Did all of you understand this? Yes or no, guys? Clear with this, everyone? Haan, na, batao, guys. Did all of you understand this point? Guys, please, please, please start focusing on language clues. Okay, that is very important at this stage. Come on, guys. Ye try karo. Chalo, dekhte isme aapka performance kaise rehta hai. Come on, guys. Ye try karo. Come on, come on, come on. Neha, Meet, Shibu, Vishal, Tarun, Suraj. Come on, Rishabh. Come on, guys. try this out. Come on, everyone. Go through it, guys. अरे तरुण सिखाते सिखाते ओके आप भी प्रैक्टिस करते करते आपको इतना सब और उससे ज्यादा पता हो जाएगा, डोंट वरी। आरसी दो, ठीक है, ये क्वेश्चन के बाद गाइस एक छोटा सा आरसी लेंगे, बहुत छोटा है, साथ में करेंगे, 10 मिनट्स में हो जाएगा। गुड प्रवीण, वेरी हैप्पी टू सी यू डिमांडिंग एन आरसी। गाइस एटलीस्ट 3 to 4 आरसीज एवरी ऑल्टरनेट डे, कम ऑन। ओके 1 4 2 3 गाइज ये थोड़ा सा अनकन्वेंशनल है, 1 4 3 2 No, I don't see. Okay, we'll work on it, Ritik. आप मेरे को एक पैसेज भेजो जिसमें आपको प्रॉब्लम हो रही हो। Guys, I see only one right answer. I see only one right answer, guys. Okay, okay. Let's go about it in a very systematic manner. ठीक है, guys. ये बोल रहा है paradox है. Can I say paradox means, guys, it is a great Manchester paradox. Now, guys, when I say paradox, can I say paradox means contradiction? Can I say paradox ka matlab contradiction, guys? Now, agar aap ye dekhoge, 1 or 4 talks about the paradox. Now, my question to all of you is, the self-styled capital of the north, what, which is the capital? The city, which is the city, guys? Which is the city? Most of you, like everybody, 40 of you have got the opener wrong. 40 people. Yes, Prachi, Abhishek it is. And now Vishal. 40 of you have got the opener wrong, guys. Manchester city ka naam to mention karo. Guys, 3 is going to be your opener na. Kaise one opener? In the past few years, the self-styled capital of the north. Which is that capital? Manchester. Which is the city? It has also. You have put 3 at the last, guys. You've said 1. Ma'am, the answer is 1 4 2 3. How can you put 3 at the last? It. The city. Self-styled capital. What is that? The name is Manchester. No. So, Manchester to sabse pehle aayega. It is the great Manchester paradox. What is the paradox? It has become renowned for its residential boom. Positive. But it has also become notorious or infamous for homelessness problem. Ek side pe residential boom hai, ek side pe homelessness hai. Ye contradiction ho gaya. 1 4 is going to explain what the paradox or the contradiction is. Homelessness. You find sleeping bags, people sleeping on the street. Over. 1 4 2 3 guys. Done. Got it? Did you understand this? क्लियर गाइस? नो विलास, आपको 1 से कैसे शुरू कर सकते हो गाइस? सेल्फ स्टाइल कैपिटल ऑफ द नॉर्थ, वो कैपिटल का नाम क्या है? सिटी, वो सिटी का नाम क्या है? इट कौन सा सिटी है? मैनचेस्टर, ऑफ कोर्स इट कैन डिया, इट इज द ग्रेट मैनचेस्टर पैराडॉक्स। नाउ गाइस यू हैव टू लिसन टू दिस। देखो यू हैव यू नो यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ लाइक जैसे जो स्टेटमेंट्स जो लेट्स से पैराग्राफ इज टेकन फ्रॉम अ न्यूज़पेपर और इट्स टेकन फ्रॉम अ मैगजीन इट्स टेकन फ्रॉम अ न्यूज़पेपर और इट्स टेकन फ्रॉम अ मैगजीन इट स्टार्ट्स विद अ कैपिट यू नो अ वेरी वेरी कैची हेडलाइन जैसे अगर आप न्यूज़पेपर्स को देखोगे इफ यू आर गोइंग टू वॉच द न्यूज़पेपर्स यू विल इट इज अ क्राइसिस तो गाइज वो हमारा ओपनिंग सेंटेंस हो सकता है ना एंड देन यू एक्सप्लेन व्हाई इज इट अ क्राइसिस ओके देन गुड पॉइंट ओके श्री हर्षा हैज अ वैलिड पॉइंट गाइज लेट्स से दैट द ऑथर इज ट्राइंग टू बिल्ड अ सस्पेंस एंड देन एट लास्ट ही रिवील्स द नेम ऑफ द सिटी आई'ल टेक श्री हर्षा'स पॉइंट एंड आई'ल एक्सप्लेन नाउ यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट 1 and 4 आर गोइंग टू कम टुगेदर 1, 4, 2 का डेफिनेट लिंक होगा ना गाइज बिकॉज वन सेज देयर इज अ रेजिडेंशियल बूम ऑन वन साइड एंड देयर इज अ सीरियस प्रॉब्लम ऑफ होमलेसनेस ऑन द अदर साइड एंड यू हैव पीपल स्लीपिंग इन स्लीपिंग बैग्स सो 1, 4, 2 इज गोइंग टू बी अ सबसेट I completely agree. Okay. Now, अब या तो 3 हम beginning में लगाएंगे या तो 3 हम बाद में लगाएंगे. Now, my only question to all of you is, I cannot put 3 at the end. Either I say 1, 4, 3, 2. See guys, the paradox is explained only in 1 and 4. The paradoxical statements are 1 and 4. तो उसके बाद आप बोल सकते हो कि it is a great Manchester paradox. Now, but then you cannot say 2, no, that piles of sleeping bags. That has to be linked, 4 and 2 ka bhi link hona chahiye. So, yeah, to wo problem ho jayega ki 1, 3 aur fir aap usko bolo, it is a great Manchester paradox. But on the other hand, 4 or 2 ka bhi ek joda hai. 4 or 2 is also a subset. So, then we get stuck on how to arrange it. Good, good, Ritik. I'm very happy. Did you understand this, Shri Harsha? What problem is going to come in then? Because 1 and 4 tells us the paradox and then I say, okay, look, it's the great Manchester paradox. Okay, and then, but then where do I put 2? So that is the problem that comes in. Theek hai, Varun, suno. Varun, 1 bol raha hai ki cell style capital hai. 2 bol raha hai ki city. Theek hai, 4 bol raha hai, it has also. Ab ye city kaun sa hai, ye place kaun sa hai, ye capital kaun sa hai, ye to Manchester hai. तो पहले तो हमको मैनचेस्टर का नाम बताना पड़ेगा ना फोर हमारा ओपनर हो जाए सॉरी जो फिर तो है गाइस 3 हमारा ओपनर हो जाएगा अब पैराडॉक्स मतलब कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन तो दो स्टेटमेंट जो कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन को बता रहे हैं वो 1 और 4 है कि देखो यहाँ पे इतना बड़ा रेजिडेंशियल बूम हुआ है फिर भी प्रॉब्लम ऑफ होमलेसनेस है और फिर आप बताओ होमलेसनेस का प्रॉब्लम क्या आपको स्टेशनों पर रोड पर लोग स्लीपिंग बैग्स में मिल रहे हैं सो 4 और 2 का भी एक लिंक हो जाएगा इसीलिए हमारा ऑर्डर जो है वो हो जाएगा 3, 1, 4, 2 अब समझ में आया गाइस सबको Did all of you understand this point? अब चलो विलास का देखते हैं विलास आप बोल रहे हो 1, 4, 3, 2 ठीक है आपने 1 और 4 को साथ में लगाया उसके बाद 3 को लगाया उसके बाद 2 को लगाया Now it is a great Manchester paradox at street level the piles of sleeping bags but ये तो 2, 4 और 2 साथ में आना चाहिए ना guys homelessness serious problem of homelessness 4 और 2 वही तो problem है 4 और 2 को आप कैसे divorce कर सकते हो 4 और 2 को तो साथ में आना चाहिए Did you understand this point now? Did you understand why you're going? So, ये contradiction आ जाता है. इसीलिए start with 3. गलत क्या है, guys? 3 से start करने में गलत क्या है? We're not defying any rules of language. We're not, you know, तो गलत कुछ है नहीं. और फिर smoothly order flow हो जाएगा. कोई बीच में कोई sentence रुकेगा नहीं. Flow break नहीं होगा. So, what is your answer option? Your answer option is going to be 3, 1, 4, 2. Clear, guys? Did all of you understand this point? Yes or no? Got it everyone? Okay. Chalo. Do you have, can you sit through one para jumble guys? Sorry, para jumble nahi, RC. Ek chota sa RC hai, 3 questions ka. Do you want me to take it up now? Will you be able to sit through it? Will you be able to sit through it guys? Okay. Para jumble nahi. Okay guys, which one? आर सी या एक या हम लोग यू नो टेल मी चलो गाइस आर सी करते हैं चलो We'll do it together. Come on guys, shall we try it out together? ठीक है, साथ में करके देखें. We'll try it out together. One minute, guys. Okay, ठीक है, ये एक छोटा सा है गाइस, हम लोग साथ में करते हैं, फिर 8 PM को कंटिन्यू करेंगे. इट्स ओनली गोइंग टू टेक अस 10 मिनट्स. वी विल डू इट टुगेदर. यू डिड इट विशाल, यू गॉट द राइट आंसर्स. चलो एक बार क्विकली गाइस साथ में करते हैं, फिर 8 PM को विल गेट डिफरेंट पैसेजेस. ओके, डोंट वरी. कम ऑन गाइस, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कैन बी इन्फर्ड फ्रॉम द ऑथर्स आर्ग्यूमेंट्स इन द पैसेज. ओके, इन द अंडरलाइन सेंटेंस इफ द पैसेज इज ट्रू, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मस्ट ऑल्सो बी ट्रू. Correct, correct, Vishal. What roles do the second paragraph and the third paragraph play in the context of the passage? Okay, come on guys, let's quickly deal with it. An enduring notion of Africa is the perception of the continent's extreme level of corruption. This is problematic for two reasons. First, it should be borne in mind that common understanding of corruption is in many ways defined on the basis of Western practices and norms. It does not take into account cultural differences in the understanding of how wealth should circulate in a society. पहले तो guys हम लोग एक western practice के basis पर इसको define करते हैं. Corruption can hardly be understood as being isolated to a single continent. It has to be seen as a global phenomenon because of cross-border global networks. One example is FIFA's numerous global corruption scandals. Another example is Al Jazeera's recent documentary The Anatomy of a Bribe, which depicts how the Icelandic fishing company Samerji paid bribe money to top politicians in Namibia over a number of years to obtain a fishing quota in Namibian waters. These two examples could be mentioned should be enough to establish how corruption can hardly be seen as an isolated. You cannot say ki Africa alone corrupt hai. It is like a global network. Theek hai? So it is rather based on global relations. Is there a lag, guys? Okay, is it clear now? Okay, it's clear now. अरे मैंने तो पूरा passage explain कर दिया. आपने सुना guys मेरे को passage explain करते वक्त? Did you hear me explain the passage? Or it all went away in the lag? Because I finished explaining the passage. Okay. It's clear now. अच्छा तो लास्ट पारा यही बोल रहा है गाइस कि सब लोग नामीबिया पे फोकस करते हैं कि नामीबिया अफ्रीका करप्ट है, अफ्रीका करप्ट है, बट नोबडी रियली फोकसेस ऑन द पार्ट दैट आइसलैंड इज ऑल्सो करप्ट. ओके सो गाइस लिसन टू दिस, आई विल जस्ट गिव यू द जिस्ट ऑफ द पैराग्राफ. ये बोल रहा है कि अफ्रीका करप्ट है. इसमें दो प्रॉब्लम्स है इस नोशन से. एक तो करप्शन वी कैन नॉट जस्ट बेस इट ऑन द वेस्टर्न प्रैक्टिसेस एंड नॉर्म्स. And corruption cannot be isolated to a single continent. It's basically cross-border global networks. जैसे anatomy of a bribe में भी दिखाया गया है how people of Namibia were bribed by an Icelandic fishing company. Okay, तो guys we cannot say कि सिर्फ Africa में corruption का problem है. It is basically global relations. Okay, we have to see that it's a global thing. But हम लोग क्या करते हैं, we only blame Namibia. And nobody gives similar attention to Icelandic partners. Iceland पे कोई focus नहीं करता है. Nobody thinks that Iceland, everybody focuses on the point that Africa itself is corrupt. Did all of you understand this point? Yes or no? So these two examples clearly shows that Africa is called as a corrupt continent. Africa is called as a corrupt continent, but corruption is not, सिर्फ corruption Africa का problem नहीं है. सिर्फ एक कंट्री एक कॉन्टिनेंट करप्ट नहीं हो सकता है. ओके, इट्स बिकॉज ऑफ ग्लोबल रिलेशन. जैसे आइसलैंड वालों ने ब्राइब दिया था नामीबिया वालों का, तो आप ये नहीं बोल सकते कि सिर्फ नामीबिया या अफ्रीका करप्ट है. व्हाट अबाउट आइसलैंड? आइसलैंड भी तो करप्ट हुआ ना फिर. ओके, डिड यू, मतलब वो आइसलैंडिक कंपनी भी तो करप्ट हुई ना फिर. गॉट इट गाइज, आइसलैंडिक पार्टनर भी तो करप्ट हुआ वहां पे. क्लियर नाउ? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस पॉइंट? ओके, सो दिस इज व्हाट द ऑथर इन द पैसेज वांट्स टू से. कम ऑन, लेट्स क्विकली लुक एट द क्वेश्चंस नाउ. Which of the following can be inferred from the author's arguments in the passage? The numerous corruptions are due to international and mainly Western interests in Africa's natural resources. Simplistic Western notions of Africa sustain and recreate colonial relationship. West has produced distorted and one-sided perceptions about Africa. Practitioners have sought to raise awareness among the general public. Guys, elimination method se karo aur mereko answer batao. Come on guys, what is the answer purely through the elimination method? Have they spoken anything about natural resources? No. Have they spoken anything about colonial relationship? No. Have they spoken about awareness? No. But kya one-sided perception hai? Yes, you blame aap sirf Africa ko galti dete ho. Africa ko corrupt bolte ho. You do not see the other countries or the other companies involved in this corruption. So ek one-sided perception ho gaya na. Answer option is clearly going to be C. Yes or no? Hamara answer yahan pe C ho jayega. A, resources, natural resources ki yahan pe baat hi nahi hui hai. Guys, they've not even spoken about natural resources. तो आंसर हमारा ए हो ही नहीं सकता है. आवर आंसर ऑप्शन इज गोइंग टू बी सी. वेरी गुड. ओके, इफ द अंडरलाइन सेंटेंस इन द पैसेज इज ट्रू, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मस्ट आल्सो बी ट्रू? इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट नॉट टू निग्लेक्ट द एक्सिस्टेंस एंड सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ द इंटरनेशनल डायमेंशन ऑफ करप्शन इन अफ्रीका, व्हिच इज ड्रिवन बाय यू नो द बिहेवियर ऑफ फॉरेन फर्म्स. Data do not capture the international dimension and they focus that it's only an exclusive African problem. देखो गाइस, ये जो एग्जाम्पल है शुड बी इनफ टू एस्टैब्लिश हाउ करप्शन कैन हार्डली बी सीन एज एन आइसोलेटेड. वो आइसोलेटेड अफ्रीकन फिनोमिनन नहीं है. इट इज बेस्ड ऑन ग्लोबल रिलेशंस व्हिच आर एट द हार्ट ऑफ द रियलिटी. ओके नाउ गाइस, अब आंसर बताओ, इज इट बेस्ड, सी, करप्शन इन अफ्रीका, इज इट बिकॉज ऑफ फॉरेन फर्म्स एंड इंटरनेशनल स्टेक होल्डर्स? येस. But is it focus? No. What is the focus? The focus is, or it's perceived only as an exclusive African problem. So what is going to be your answer option, guys? What is going to be your answer option? What is going to be your answer option? But Varun, wo passage mein diya hua nahi hai na, wo aapka general knowledge hai. A to definitely true hai, guys. Data do not capture. Guys, data do not capture kahan diya hai. Data to dikha raha hai na humko. So what is your answer option? Your answer option is going to be A. C ka ye point clear hai guys. C ka ye point correct hai. C ka ye point correct hai. But data do not capture. How does data do not capture? This says these two examples and countless others have shown. Data capitulate karta hai. Hamara perception par hum dekhna nahi chahte hain usko. Did you understand the point? So data does not capture is incorrect here. So that is why our answer option is going to be A. Data dikhata hai, examples dikhate hain, par hum us pe focus nahi karte hain. So data does not capture is wrong. Data does capture. Data hi to dikha raha hai ki, you know, data hi to international dimension of corruption dikha raha hai. Okay, what roles do the second para and the third para? They offer for different conclusions. They have a premise that is common. They are both evidence that support the same conclusion. One asks a question. Guys, passage mein question kahi hai nahi. Passage mein different arguments hai nahi. Ab second or third para ko dekh lo. Okay, guys, clearly look at the second and the, okay, actually ye jo hai na guys, ye ek para. This is the first para. Okay, this is actually the second para and this is the third para. Second para and third para. Second para and third para are giving evidences to support a common conclusion. So what is your answer option going to be? Your answer option is going to be C. They are both evidence that support the same conclusion. Okay, got it guys? Did you understand this? Did you understand this? The key word over there being evidences. Got it? Sabko samajh mein aaya guys ye point? Correct. Very good Vishal. Guys, wo evidence, wo Namibia ka, Namibia aur Iceland ka, they are evidences, no? They are both evidence. ओके, वेरी गुड गाइस, कम ऑन, वेरी गुड. सो चलो अब हम लोग 8 पीएम की क्लास में कंटिन्यू करेंगे गाइस, ठीक है. आई सी ऑल ऑफ यू एट 8 पीएम इन द स्पेशल क्लास. आज गाइस एफआईजेएस ट्राई करेंगे, कुछ नए एरियाज देखेंगे आज. ओके, व्हाई नॉट बी? बी सेज दे हैव अ प्रिमाइस दैट इज कॉमन. द प्रिमाइस इज नॉट कॉमन, द कंक्लूजन और द आर्ग्यूमेंट इज कॉमन. प्रिमाइस मतलब डेटा. दोनों पैराग्राफ हमको डेटा अलग अलग देता है, पर जो डेटा अलग अलग देता है उसका कंक्लूजन या उसका आर्ग्यूमेंट या उसका पॉइंट सेम है. Clear, Abhinav? Got it? So you cannot say they have a premise that is common. Premise means facts. The fact is not common. Both paras are talking about a different point. But they basically talk about a common conclusion or a common argument. Clear? Did all of you understand this? Okay, good guys. I'll see you all at 8 p.m. today. Please make sure that you take the subscription, guys, really soon. Okay, using the code RITUMBA, I want to see you all on the Wall of Fame. I want to see you take the iconic subscription. Ask a doubt feature, use karu, guys. Plus, mein aapka jo bhi doubt hai, aap uska screenshot lekar, you can upload it and you will get real-time solution. So, please make sure that you're using this feature. Give the Unacademy Combat. You just have to use the code RITUMBA every Sunday, 12 p.m. You can win scholarships for plus subscription. Done, Prachi. I'll do that for sure. Okay. So, guys, I'll see you all at 8 p.m. Take care, everyone. Like the video and do not miss out the class today at 8 p.m. Okay, guys. Aaj 8 baje. Okay. On special class. And tomorrow, guys, our special classes are at 11, 1 and 8. Do not forget it. Ye special class ke timing se kal ke. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye. I will see you all soon.